Our other focus, a ray of hope for the five Indian fishermen who are facing a death sentence in Sri Lanka for narcotics smuggling. Sri Lankan Minister Sarath Amunugama, while speaking to Headlines today, said that there had been no executions in the country in the last decade and the issue can be resolved through bilateral talks. The minister said the matter was before Sri Lankan court and the first priority before the court was to complete the judicial process. He said ultimately the executive authority will decide whether or not to implement the sentence. India has voiced concern over the death sentence passed on the 30th of October by the Colombo High Court on five Indian fishermen. They had been arrested in 2011 and accused of smuggling heroin into Sri Lanka.
The situation in Rameshwaram still continues to be on the boil. I am joined here by the Sri Lankan International Monetary Cooperation Minister, Mr. Sarath Amunugama. Mr. Amunugama, first of all, those five Indian fishermen who have been sentenced to death, you know, there's a lot of agitation that is going on in Tamil Nadu, in Rameshwaram. Is there an executive authority of the president that can come into use out here?
Well, the first thing is that in Sri Lanka, the judiciary is independent. They assess the facts and give a judgment. So nobody is going to interfere with the judiciary. But once the judgment is given, under our constitution, there are powers vested in the president who can mitigate or even dissolve whatever judgment has been given.
Right.
So I want to make it very clear that in Sri Lanka, though the death penalty remains on the books, it has never been implemented, particularly by President Rajapaksa.
Right.
He has not sentenced anyone to actual hanging or death. Nobody has died as a result of being given the death sentence in Sri Lanka.
You think, sir, that once, of course, the judicial process is taken care of, the legal process is taken care of, at best we will see perhaps that death sentence not being commuted or being, you know, commuted into life imprisonment?
The final decision, of course, is with the president. But I am pretty confident that none of those people will be hung.